the same? What do you hear me doing musically? Where do I go? It's louder. Second. Yeah, always go to the go, always go to the second note. So what are some things that you're going to be listening for then when you play this piece this week? The beautiful, go ahead.
Smoothness. The forte piano, mezzo forte.
Yes, the dynamics, good. And what are the two things that we talked about just now?
Kind of making the first
one. Are you sure? Is it quieter and then louder?
No. It's
a nice two notes. And then whenever you see repeated notes, where do you go dynamically?
You kind of go, slow.
Yeah, so you crescendo through the first one to the second. Always drop onto that first note of the two notes. All the notes in the last line. Why would we want to slur over this last line? Yes. Oh my goodness, you get to play a really high note. So why don't we take a pencil?
I feel like I'm just kind of like tossing the key.
It's got a huge slur from the first note all the way to the last note. Very nice.
I don't get what that means.
That means this says 8.